The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! A brilliant hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Aerial Ace hits. It went down! Mudkip is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down! I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that! Moltres is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Marshtomp is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Moltres starts to attack! Hit! By Surf! Taken down by an intense blow! Snover is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field! The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Power Herb took effect. It's all ready to go. Seared by Solar Beam. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.